Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Odwa Somdaga. I'm doing a BSc degree in Hydrology and Geography, specializing in atmospheric science. I'm doing my final year, and my research project is the occurrence of tropical cyclones over the Southwest Indian Ocean. This is an interesting topic because it looks at the landfall and impacts of tropical cyclones to the rural livelihoods of KwaZulu-Natal in particular. It's an interesting topic because these tropical cyclones come with a lot of wind and they drop a lot of rainfall, causing vector-borne diseases like malaria, cholera, and other diseases. They also cause destruction to property. They destroy bridges, power lines, our roads. So these tropical cyclones are very interesting. They occur yearly, and the tropical cyclone season starts in November and it ends in April, having a peak in February and January. And each and every tropical season is different from another, so they are different from year to year, but they are average, or there's an average of 9 tropical cyclones that occur in 1 year. So this is an interesting topic for me because I'll be looking at the impacts of these tropical cyclones on rural livelihoods of KwaZulu-Natal. Thank you.